with Adam Lambert, an interview. Check it out. I'm here with Adam Lambert, and Adam, today we're discussing your new album, Trespassing. Firstly, let's start with the album title. How did you choose it, and what does it mean to the album overall?
Trespassing is really an invitation to trespass into my world. I wanted to let people in, even a little bit further than the times I might have been comfortable.
I sense a lot of 90s influence in this record. What are your favorite groups from that era?
Artists like Michael Jackson and George Michael and some 90s house greats like D-Light and CNC Music Factory. There's shades of that here and there.
And tell us about working with Pharrell Williams.
You know, I got into the room with him and basically kind of, I was so intimidated and thought, I'm such a dork, I shouldn't be here, I'm not cool enough to work with Pharrell. And we started talking and I realized, you know, he's an incredibly intelligent, tasteful, he follows his instincts. He's really fresh and very real.
You had what seems like much longer to work on your second album. How does it differ from your debut record?
With For Your Entertainment, I felt like I had been waiting so long to just wear costumes and be this, like, rock star fantasy. What I wanted to come back to was what my real everyday life was. I wanted it to be more realistic.
And when do you envision the Trespassing tour to launch?
It's a little ways off, so I kind of want to see which songs we choose as singles. When that plays out, I think I'll have a great idea of what I want to create on stage.